You know, I cannot stand all these people in my house. It's getting frustrated. I don't like too many people in my house, and as crazy as it is, I got too many kids running around here acting crazy. Get out the chicken and give me my muffin. It's already bad enough.
Appreciate it, DuRag. I know you're not a lot of people stay here. We appreciate it, man. Really.
Don't feel bad about it at all, man. My house is your house. Just don't lay on top of the sheets, all right?
We should be lucky. Because, you know, he doesn't do this for a lot of people.
Listen, I can't believe I let you stay here with that little nasty girl running around with her little dirty diapers. You talk about you can't believe I let him stay here. I'd rather let a millionaire stay in my house than let you stay in my house. You better get out my face for
that. But me and Octavius was here first.
I don't care who was here first. You need to chill out with
you
that.
You can't just kick us out.
What I can't do? What I can't do? What
you can't just kick us out.
I can't just kick you out.
Yeah.
I can't just kick you out. 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 Thank you.